humidity keeps changing, and it's totally wrong about the temperature. Let's see, 7H, and it keeps flipping between rehumidification, like now, and dehumidification. Now it thinks it's 52 humidity, and 57.6 Fahrenheit's just wrong.